Welcome back, guys, for some more Need for Speed. Today we'll be building this Acura RSX S. Check out the body kit first. That's the only thing I do every time. It's pretty nice, guys, pretty nice. We got some sexy bumpers. JS Racing. I don't know what company is this, but I think we'll go for the bumper, guys. Go for this. Inks. I don't know. What's that? So we'll go for the hood. Go for this. JS Racing. Feel real. Front canvas. Okay, we got the wide. Kind of wide. Little one. Little bit. Yeah. Check out the mirrors. Don't. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. I don't want that stupid thing for all the car. That doesn't suit all the cars, man. Have to know that. Go for this one, man. It's kind of wide, pretty nice. Good options, man. Good options for this, but reminds me of the Underground, the RSX. Which one should we go for? I'll go for this. I know it's pretty not that good, but best of all, I think so. Go for the spoilers. How can we forget the spoilers? We'll go for the performance one, the big wag. That's right. Chase frame, Need for Speed. Go for Bayview. Yes, that's right. Diffusers. Oh my god. No diffusers. Fine. I think this is pretty nice. Wait, well, let's check out more. Alright, guys, we'll go for Race Type 3. It's pretty nice, pretty nice. Alright, side skirts. Oh, an Acura stock. Right, go for this. Looks pretty damn nice at the front. Looks raced, don't want. Fine, go for the same thing. Max out the size, rim size. That's right, it's pretty damn nice, guys. Right, wait. Yeah, apply to all rims. Says Rocket Bunny and kind of reminds me of the Underground. I think we'll go for this, should we? Yes, we should. Go for this. All that, you know, snake decals. Not the decal, but it's made like that. Pretty nice. Wait, let's add this, yeah? Grip. We'll do this grip, guys. Alright, alright. Power. That's right. 2i. Alright. Do we need the camber? We'll go for the camber this time, guys. It's kind of raised, but no problem. Total cambered. Alright, let's take a look. It's kind of ricey. It is ricey. But no problem. It looks pretty damn awesome. I like it. Whoa. Crew Kings off the streets. This is the Underground kind of rap made, I don't know, man. Right, that's it. Let's take this car outside and check it out how it handles. Alright guys, got the car outside, getting the car outside. Shit, looks pretty awesome. Pretty nice, guys. If you get the car like maxed it out or something, it'll be pretty awesome. Shit. No, I think it's in. What? Wait, let's change this. Alright, I think that's it. Manual right now. The shifts ain't that great. All right. my god, let's tune even with this and check out how it does. Right. All right, guys. Manual transmission sprint race in the driver's seat. Let's do this. Race to the finish line. This Need for Speed is doing really something on this game, guys. Of course, it's the best game in Need for Speed franchise. We all know that. Getting updates. I hope they continue the Legends update, guys. It would be so much nice if that happens. 4.15 miles, yeah. Got the Toyota. Shit, that guy's way far ahead, man. That guy's way far ahead. We're catching up to him. I don't think we're gonna be able to beat him because the finish line is right there, guys. We've done it in second place, no problem, guys. Considering this car is a slow car, I didn't max it out that much. Pretty nice, it looks amazing from the front, guys. Love it a lot. That's right, 21,000, no use. The rep is no use, that's right, because they didn't increase the ref level. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's it for this video, guys. I'll be doing more episodes on builds and on the crew, the division. I out of the game. I didn't get the game, but still. I'll be getting it like tomorrow or something, yeah. So yeah, that's it. Peace out.